Now he done moved in with us. And this motherfucker selfish, man. He just wanna sign up for every goddamn activity and expect me to be at all these damn activities. Like, nigga, it's Friday night, happy hour. What the fuck y'all got doing at school? He said, yeah, I signed up for basketball because I know you love basketball. Oh. But I love professional basketball. I don't know what this shit is y'all be doing. It was halftime, score 0-0. What the fuck is this? Why am I here? And my son don't even get in the game. He sit the bench the whole game and want to talk to me. Dad, what you doing? Same shit you doing. I'm just sitting here. What the fuck? I told the coach, hey, man, let me know if he not getting in. I sent his mama. I ain't got to be here for this shit. Come on, man. God dang. I remember one game, he scored 2 points. He was excited. Whole time, I'm like, I drove an hour away for 2 fucking points. God damn. I got to get at least 20 points for an hour drive. It's a long-ass drive, man. Do we got other parents that got kids to play sports? Other parents? Kids play sports? Y'all kids ain't shit too? You taking them back and forth to practice, they not getting no better? Like, look, you gotta pick another sport or something, shit. You ever tried the flute? Shit get tough. I remember at the end of one game, he's like, Dad, I'm ready for the big leagues. I said, what the fuck is the big leagues, son? I'm ready for the AAU circuit. Woo! Any of y'all ever heard this AAU bullshit? Yeah, it's an expensive ass league when your kids ain't shit. Coach told me it cost $5,000. I said, $5,000? I'm sorry, my son not gonna make the team. I seen him play. He said, nah, he already on the team. I said, what type of hustle you trying to pull, nigga? I seen my boy pay. You trying to scam me out of $5,000. Fuck out of here, you ain't slick. I said, man, why it cost so much, man? We're a traveling team. I said, yeah, we're looking for a local team. Damn that. Ain't no need for my son traveling around showing everybody he ain't shit. He keep it local first. I'm looking for that local church league. That's all right, that's free. You know what I'm saying? Where the Ebenezer Baptist Church League at? That's what I'm looking for. Shit, pay your tithes and your kid on the team. Let's go, Deacon. That's what I'm talking about. Put my boy on the team. But hold on, how much is tithes though? How much is tithes? I ain't been to church in years. How much is tithes? 10%. God damn, 10% of 167? Shit. That's about $16. Fuck. All right, I'll figure it out. But $5,000 is a lot of money, man. And I told the coach, I said, look, you're going to need to know something. My son's going to start, play every game and every minute for this $5,000. I get to a game, he's trying to sub my son out. Shit, I'm walking right on that bench. Well, the fuck you about to do? You getting tired. Nah, $5,000 don't get tired, my man. Son, keep your ass in the game. I'm talking about you can't do that. I'm an assistant coach if I paid $5,000. Shit, you lucky I ain't put my names on these jerseys for that money. Shit. But the coach was right. My son was tired. He ran a fast break by himself. Trip fell, ball went out of bounds. I said, God damn shit. Heard one of his teammate parent go, who kid is that? Shit. The fuck they looking for me for? I ain't got shit to do with this. I said, I'm the assistant coach. I don't know who kid that is. Someone went to the sideline. Sorry, Dad. Oh, you a snitch nigga too? Come on, man. You gotta go back with your mama. I ain't got time for this shit. Should have known you was a snitch when you was playing the flute. God. Any kid playing the flute would be a snitch. We know that. Come on, we know that.